wheels will be extraordinary. This is only the second time for Scott on the mountain. Raced here last year on the short version of the track.
The second one will be the chicane.
That's so impressive.